y hasta leo Mississippi con los ojos bien cerrados.
What I like is when he makes the little faces to me and blow me a lot of kisses to the computer. We can have a lot of connection, which is very important to a grandmother. My name is Nelly de Carrillo. I live in Arlington, Virginia. I am a retired hairdresser.
Sobre anclas y acerca y de hormigas un montón.
I am dealing with the coronavirus. It's very uncertainly for me because I am 72 years old and I'm really scared. But I go for walkings with my dog every morning and every afternoon. And so I don't feel too much stress. I do a lot of fun things with Nicolas, my grandson. We have been reading a book from Dr. Seuss. We're reading in Spanish.
Lechuzas en la nariz.
Today we had a lot of fun where we can read with the eyes closed, but in Spanish. Podemos leer con los ojos cerrados. I'm very impressed because his reading is very, very good. He read it to me and he explained things. Then I read it to him. We have discussed a lot of the things that is in the book. Reading with Nicolas has been giving me a lot of chance not to think about all the bad news in the radio or in the television. So this may keep me busy and it's good for my spirit, so I can forget all the situation that's going on in the world with the coronavirus.